This video shows how you can update relationship status on your Facebook app. For that, open the app and then in the bottom right side of the screen you will find these three lines. Click on that, then click on this view your profile link. After that you will find edit profile button, click on that, and then scroll down. At the bottom you will see this edit your about info, click on that. And if you scroll down you will find this relationship thing. Just right now I have already added the status, so I want to edit that. Click on edit, and there you can update the relationship: engaged, in relationship, single, in domestic partnership, it's complicated, separated, divorced, widows, widowed. So all these settings are available. That's how you can edit your relationship status in your Facebook app. Thanks for watching this video.